A strong friendship. Tim was the strongest man in the town. When he played sports, he always won. He performed and exercised in the public park. He did this to show everyone how strong he was. Most people liked him, but one man didn't. His name was Jack. Jack hated Tim. Jack was a movie critic and the smartest man in town. He could solve complex math problems, but no one cared. Jack wanted to be famous like Tim. One day, there was an unusual event. A big storm came suddenly. Snow covered the town. No one could get out. They needed food. The people said, "This is a task for a strong man." Tim was under pressure to save them. But Jack wanted to be the hero. So they both went. Tim said, "You can't help because of your lack of strength." But Jack found some small passages under the snow. One of them led toward another town. That town had food. Because Tim was so big and strong, he almost couldn't fit inside. They walked until there was a block of ice in their way. Jack said, "We can't get past it. But if you strike it, it might break." Tim knew that was probable. He broke it. When there were more ice blocks, Tim broke them. That made him tired. He couldn't walk anymore. Jack said, "Let's unite and support each other. I'll get the food alone. You rest here." Jack came back with food. Tim couldn't remember which passage led home. He needed Jack to be his guide. The men became friends by working together. In town, people saw Jack with the food and cheered. They called Jack a hero. But Jack didn't care. He was thinking of something else. He said to Tim, "I thought I was smart, but I learned a new term today. Friendship."